Well, a Louisville teenager who has battled a serious medical condition over half of his life is honored this afternoon. He has earned the title of patient volunteer.
Gage Richardson has spent over half of his life undergoing or recovering from multiple brain surgeries, but he spent even more time volunteering at Kosair Children's Hospital. WHAS 11's Michelle Arnold was at the hospital today, where Gage was honored for his service.
This is Gage at Kosair Children's Hospital. He's a household name.
Again, I've been on both sides of the curtain, both in the sick bed and as a volunteer. And on both sides, I have both gotten the gift of life from Kosair.
17-year-old Gage Richardson was diagnosed with hydrocephalus, a condition causing fluid accumulation on the brain, when he was 8. Since then, he's undergone 9 brain surgeries. But even that didn't get Gage down.
Gage has put a lot of time in, and he took kind of a bad situation with his health and turned it around.
Turned it around indeed.
I usually put myself in the person's position, so if I'm sitting in a room and no one comes in, like, I'm going to be sad. But if someone comes in and, like, shares some of my pain, I guess, it takes a lot of pain off me.
It's a position he's put himself in time and time again, logging over 700 hours of volunteer work over the last 5 years.
It's a difficult place to be, I'm not going to lie. It's really difficult, but just seeing the kids' faces when you go in and play like Candyland with them or something, it completely turns it around.
Gage's kindness has not gone unnoticed.
He knows when a kid is in need. He knows how to talk to them. He speaks very well.
He cares about people who don't necessarily have a voice for themselves.
Gage is the voice of many. He also manages all the teen volunteers at Kosair, and next week he'll take on another job, traveling to Washington, D.C. to speak to Congress on behalf of the hospital.
I encourage them to keep funding up for Medicare and Medicaid to keep the hospital alive, pretty much.
For Gage, it was a smile someone lent him when he was a patient at Kosair, and it's that same smile that Gage lends to others that makes him a leader, mature beyond his years.
Some of my friends always kind of get on me about, like, how I work so much and how I don't get paid. But what they don't understand that this job, my job, my volunteering job, has a huge, huge, huge salary. But you just can't buy anything with it.
And as he leaves for college this fall, he gives the other volunteers valuable advice.
When you express love to other people, they can tell, and some of your passion will rub off on them and make their day brighter. That's all you have to do.
Michelle Arnold, WHAS 11 News.
And Gage will be sharing his story on Capitol Hill next week for Family Advocacy Day. By the way, he's going to be attending Hanover College in Hanover, Indiana, in the fall.